commanding exploits through the power of thanksgiving and praise. I want you to understand that thanksgiving is the will of God for every man. Thanksgiving is the will of God concerning your life. Thanksgivers are people whose tongues must be full.
If you want enlargement, supernatural explosion in growth,
thanksgiving is the key.
Thanksgiving, it is ascribing all the glory
to God for where we are and how far he has brought us. Where you are is someone else's prayer point.
It is better to realize
you could not be where you are without him.
Meaning when you don't give God the glory, you will be taken captive. He said, don't be proud.
Where you are, it is God who brought you.
Everything you have, mama, your beauty, your money, your family, everything you have, God gave it to you. You have nothing to be proud of. Everything you have, God gave it to you. Give him the glory.
I want to understand, why should you give thanks to God?
Because where you are now and what you have now
is by his grace.
I am what I am
because of the grace of God.
There are people that think it's their energy. Some people think it's their money. No, sir. It is by the grace of God. If God can remove his grace, you're finished. If God can remove your grace, nobody can love you. If God can remove his grace, nobody can marry you. If God can remove his grace, you can't have money. Who you are, what you have is by his grace. So you must learn to give him glory.